President of Lithuania, Dr. Dalia Grybauskaite, has been awarded the Charlemagne Prize, named after the first century Frankish ruler who founded the Holy Roman Empire. Praised for her efforts integrating Lithuania into the EU, Grybauskaite received the honour in the German city of Aachen, where Charlemagne is buried.